Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
Thank you for coming to our grand opening. We really appreciate you visiting us here. Okay, 2016 is a great year. I can already feel it for every one of us. And you know, our plan for our office is to, you know, grow exponentially and bring a lot of people to San Jose and Las Vegas.
Is gonna be good. I mean, we got a new building, new people, and I think we're gonna be a green team or a green jacket.
Finally
team.
Running for MD, SMD, Mario WSB.
Balboa Financial Center, hats off to all the leaders here, and we look forward to a great 2016 while having a lot of great jackets. Thanks again.
Very excited about our grand opening today here at the Balboa Financial Center. Looking forward to this year. We're planning to grow and take this excitement to San Jose Convention.
It's a great grand opening. I know a lot of people enjoy it. We enjoy the office itself. So the plan's very simple. We need to be in GLG. Right now we don't have enough GLG in our office. San Diego will be in the mouth of his mouth. I think it's...
That was fantastic. That's really good.
And your plans for 2016?
To bring some two MDs for the next convention in Las Vegas.
Excited about this 2016, and here we're sharing, you know, with everybody. I have some guests, and you know, the best luck for everybody here. And we're gonna win big in 2016.
Hey guys, here's Luis. We're celebrating our grand opening today. Make sure you be part of this great opportunity, because 2016 is gonna be our year.
Hey, hi guys, my name is Caesar. It was a great grand opening. I'm excited for 2016 for the Balboa office. Let's all build it big and make sure we leave nobody behind. Thanks guys.
I'm happy for Balboa's grand opening. I hope to take my mom and my dad's team to new levels. Right now I'm only associate, but I plan to be an SMD so that will make my way to be an MD so that my mom will be an SMD.
It was great. The building is really, really, it's impressive, and it's gonna be really a great presentation for our business partners. They are gonna be how huge is this company, the magnitude of this company, and also I have the same, we wanna try to be SMDs for the Vegas convention. Just a man and his will to survive.
great level grand opening. Great to see everybody here. I think everybody had a lot to eat. My plan for 2016 is, you know, work a lot harder than I did last year. And to just jump, you know, just, you know, take a chance, jump, do everything, do what I can to get my family and my future.
I think we had a really great turnout. Everybody really came together and helped put this one together. And I'm looking forward to a great year and a lot of growth for this far off.
Congratulations to everybody here in El Cid San Diego. And my 2016 goals will be to be green jacket. I hope so. Thank you.
What's up, WFG, WSB? This is Jay. Great grand opening. And my goals for 2016, $100,000 cash flow and minimum MD. Shoot for SMD.
Yes, happy new year, happy new office, new hope, new solutions, and see you in San Jose.